Hi guys, my name is Peter Egging, and this is called The Prophecy. This is my prediction. That card came from another pack, and I will leave it there for a time being. And of course we have different cards. Okay. And a spectator, that's what we need, to pick a card at random, any card. Spectator, touch any card. That one?
Yes.
Okay. So memorize that card. Okay. In fact, I can see the card as well. I've seen a trick before. And I want you to sign your name or initials across the face of that card. Okay, that's Mel. We have Mel right here. Yeah, it's a bit dry. Okay, now Mel, take your card and place it anywhere in the middle of the pack. About here. Is that fair enough?
Yes.
Okay. Now Mel, remember, you picked any card. You picked the card from the deck. Yes. You had a free choice all the way through. Your name is written on it. And we mix it up with the pack. Now, if my prediction card matches your card, if that's the soulmate of your card, that will be amazing, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Of course, we have my prediction, and my prediction came from another pack of cards. It has been underneath the ball band since the beginning of the trick, and it's not even a soulmate. It appears to be your own cardinal. This is called.